Head and shoulders, knees and toes, all belong to Jesus.